When I was growing up, word got out that the best coon hunter in the world was a fellow that lived at East Macomb, Mississippi. And we done sent him word by the mail rider. There ain't no coon dog in the world good as Highball. Don't you ever say or tell nobody that there is. We don't believe it none. Well, we got us up a little contest. They said, yeah, this feller will catch more coons on a night's hunt than y'all will. Well, he come driving up in his pickup truck to East Fork School. That's where we met. Fella let the end gate down on one of them pickups, and that was a cage, and sitting up in the back of that pickup was a big brown monkey. Marcel said, whoa, look, don't let that thing out. Said, he looks, ah, said, keep him in there. Said, he looks too much like folks to be getting out of there. You leave him up in that pickup truck. Fella said, y'all don't understand. I use a dog with the monkey. I just want one good tree dog, and I'll show you how to catch more raccoons. The hides are expensive. And I make a good living with that monkey, coon hunting. Ma says, and I ain't taking my dog with that trashy thing. Clovis said, I'll take old June and we'll go. So all of us followed, and old June hadn't gone very far, and she treed. Now, any coon hunter will know that sometimes a raccoon will get up in a tree and he'll tap the tree, go out on a limb and jump into another tree, go out on a limb and jump into another one, and come down way out yonder. Well, that's the art of being a good coon dog. You circle around, make for sure he ain't tapped the tree, and he's up there if you say he's there. Well, old June treed to turn that monkey loose, had him on a chain, and people, he had a flashlight in his left hand and a pistol in his right hand. And up that tree he went, boogity, 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 right up that tree, went all over the tree, shining that light and had that gun, looking everywhere, out on each limb, shining, shining, shining. And what he did, he find the coon and shoot him, and the coon falls out. Well, he hadn't found no coon. Down the tree he come, thumb cocked that pistol, put it up to old June's head, Clovis his dog, and said, bloom, just killed him. Graveyard dead right there. Clovis said, man, what in the world do you mean? That trashy thing has killed my dog. And the fella what owned the monkey said, Clovis, there ain't but one thing that monkey hates worse than a raccoon, and that's a lying coon dog.